come on in and take a look at this.
What do you got, Squonky? What are we doing under the bridge?
It's a secret. It's a secret, Humble.
All right. Hey, you got the Trumpmobile. And it's got a little bit of a different skin to it, huh?
Yeah, Humble. It's our racing, I'm so doggone excited, Humble. I can hardly talk.
Yeah, I hope you're not getting like, 46.
Don't start, Humble. Don't insult me today, would you please?
Yeah, I'm just teasing you, buddy. You're having a little struggle with this speaking stuff. What's this? We got a Trump rally?
Well, you might as well think so, Humble.
Well, we all know Trump really won.
I know that, but don't let us get kicked off of YouTube for saying nothing like that, okay?
All right, that's fine. Hey, Squonky, look. You got Evil Knievel.
Yeah, he come back from the crypt, old boy, just for this race.
What are you talking about, you knucklehead?
I'm just teasing you. But we did go to a garage sale, and I found a couple of uniforms that was Evil Knievel's old uniform, so I gave it to the crew, and they got a big kick out of it. They liked Evil. Not Evil, not with the I, but with two E's instead of an I in there.
What? Can we get to the chase here?
That's exactly what we're gonna do, Humble. You see this little red car next to the great big red car?
The F1 next to the truck?
Right.
Okay. Well, what's the deal?
You know, we had fun yesterday monkeying around with a little Lotus 49s, right?
Yeah, that's correct, Squonky. We did, but we didn't get but one comment. So people didn't like it.
You gotta stop being a comment whore, Humble. Who gives a fuck? Here's the idea. You know what we need to do? We need to take this big truck, and we need to go to my favorite track and race an entire lineup of Legends cars at 100%.
Let me get this right, Squonky. You want to race this truck legitimately on a real course against F1 cars at 100% AI.
Humble, you're catching on pretty good. Maybe you should have run for president.
All right, well, enough of that. Anyway, all right. What the fuck? It's spring, and do we stand any chance?
Yeah, we got it up to 9,000 horses, 12 cylinders pumping out pretty good. The old Merlin engine is doing its job, and it's up to you to drive it.
Okay. Up to me to drive it, huh? It's always up to me to drive it. All right, Squonky, let's take it out, and let's go after it. Do I have to come in first?
Humble, you aim for first, but, you know, we're going to do our best. How's that?
All right. All right, Squonky, come on. Let's get after it.